to all of you. I'm so happy today that you came to join us for our first cantata here at St. Andrew's Church. We are so excited to do this, and we thank God for sending Sean to us. God has been good to us and sent Sean to us this year, and Sean was able to take us to places we never thought we could go. But I'm so happy all of you came today to hear our singing, and I promise you won't be disappointed. Sure you won't. We have a free will offering today, and the offering will go to the Christian Youth Camp. And our Sunday school teachers and students will be doing the drama for us this evening. And basically, we'll be doing song, or Christmas carols, and we also have a couple of people who will be doing solos. And then we have, as Kathy Stickley reads the narration, we have a drama by our Sunday school children. So please sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Melody and message. On the wings of song, the good news of Christ's birth animates our dreams and sets our spirits soaring. When we gather as community to contemplate grace and celebrate life, there is always music. Sometimes the sounds are sweet and soft as a mother's lullaby. Then, without warning, angel choirs surprise and delight us, suddenly bursting forth with jubilant shouts and clarion acclamations. Listening and learning, we find comfort and inspiration in these sacred canticles. Our beloved carols connect us with the foundations of our faith, even as our new songs of the season reach out to encourage those who will follow. In each note rests the assurance of hope, and in each phrase breathes the spirit of promise. When truth and tune are bonded together, each anthem can bring us closer to peace, love, and joy at the very heart of our spiritual quest. When adoration moves us towards authentic worship, and we think upon all the wonders of this season brings, how can we keep from singing? share this timeless story of God's love and unfailing grace. From ancient times, the music of faith has carried this hopeful message from generation to generation. The prophets of old looked into the scriptures, searching for words of promise and encouragement. They cried out to God and deep longing for a Savior.
Hello.
The music of their